Flasher appeared in court today. 35-year-old Darnell Dukes is accused of exposing himself to female joggers six times in 2011 in Hyde Park and Oakley. He turned himself in yesterday. Dukes' bond was set at $30,000. But another flasher may still be on the loose. There were flashing incidents reported in 2012 while Dukes was locked up.